Has to be to come down on a Sunday, because that's usually a night where people don't go out of party. You guys are the dedicated time, right? Well, I'll tell you, those are the people that don't know what they're missing. But tonight, we're going to have so much fun. We're going to be playing 35 years worth of music in our lives. 2 hours. That's right. We're going to be jumping back and forth between the decades. Do your best to keep up, okay?
Got it.
And remember, the more you drink, the better we sound.
Let's go, Jack.
Thank you very much. Now, tonight, I promise that we are not going to talk about anything negative, okay? Because right now, I know it's really difficult to be an American. Oh, it's a strange time to be an American. It's probably the strangest time to be an American that I can even remember, right? And tonight, we're not going to get into it. We're not going to talk about negative stuff. We're only going to be talking about things that we feel good about. Things that we feel fortunate about, right? Like this next song we're going to do for you. This is one of my favorite songs because it's so positive. In fact, it's probably the most positive song I've ever written. It's a song about reaching for your dreams. It's a song about reaching for the sky. In fact, we call it Some People Fly.